So this has happened twice now. The gears close on their own. And I have to take it out, open this, do it all over. The sequencer is not the best. Hobby King, you gotta do something about this.